I like to mess around with my kids because it's hilarious when they get scared and shit. I'm all right, what? My son was fine. He's like losing his teeth and shit. And I remember he pulled out his first tooth, all confused. He's just like, oh my god! And I feel like as a mother right away, I'm supposed to tell him what's going on, but forget that. I'm like, you're falling apart! He's like, no! Your arms are next. Don't pick up your toys. Aw, so cute when they're scared. You guys aren't laughing because you don't have any kids. That's why you're not laughing. It's fun to mess with them. Oh my god. I wanted to tell them about the tooth fairy, but kids nowadays have way too many questions, and you gotta be careful how you answer them. I'm like, put your tooth in the pillow, and the tooth fairy's gonna come and give you money. He's like, oh my god, how's she gonna get to the house? I'm like, I don't know, she's gonna climb through your window. He's like, what does she look like? I'm like an old white lady with wings, because I remember that from somewhere. He was like, I don't want no white lady in my room. I'm gonna swallow my teeth and the old white lady won't come. I'm like, oh, that's why I make racist people. So I just use it as a disciplining method. I'm like, you better clean my room, also a white lady's gonna come and get your teeth. He's like, no!